supplies. We should be okay. That's a relief.
Found the RV?
Yeah.
How does it look? Never mind, I'll check your journal when you get home. I'm sure it will be full of useful info. Let's get started as soon as we can. We need to get the thing roadworthy, you know, just in case.
See something. Looks like an infestation.
Hey, we've run into some trouble. They need you to bail them out of a jam.
I can't. This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
It's not a room with murderous walking dead guys, right? I mean, it's pretty safe there?
Not really. That That didn't work. I think we ought to move our base down here.
Are you sure? That's a big decision.
Pack it up and move it out.
That's a big fuck you to Zed.
This place is great. I'm gonna put a pool table over here, put the home theater over there, and the bar right over there.
Some trouble we might want to look into. Looks like the moment's passed. On the RV?
Yeah.
How does it look? Never mind, I'll check your journal when you get home. I'm sure it will be full of useful info. Let's get started as soon as we can. We need to get the thing roadworthy, you know, just in case.
Sounds good.
Hey everybody, if you're listening, we knew this day was coming. We can't stay here, not anymore. We can fit a few people and supplies on the RV. It'll be tight, but we can manage. Everybody else, take whatever you want from our stockpiles. After what you've been through, you deserve it. Good luck out there. scout just spotted a new group of survivors. Have you got the location?
Let's set up camp here.
Pretty big stuff. Sure you want to go through with this?
Pack it up and move it out.
This place is great! I'm gonna put a pool table over here, put the home theater over there, and the bar right over there.
I'm hearing reports about some trapped survivors. They're in a tough spot. Can you give them an escort?
See ya.